Where there's a will, there's a way to win. Norwell's off to an undefeated start thanks in large part to our next boys basketball player of the week, senior forward Will Geiger. Geiger helped push the Knights to their third and fourth victories of the season last week, averaging 23 points and 13.5 rebounds during wins over Bishop Dwenger and Eastbrook. The senior has gotten off to a stellar start, and he says the team's freshmen have really helped him play at a higher level.
Just their outside shooting, it's done a lot to get some like double teams and triple teams off me. It's kind of opened up the floor a little bit and allowed me to get some rebounds and to get some scores or get some buckets.
Geiger's run at Norwell has coincided with head coach Mike McBride's time leading the Knights. As they continue their fourth and final year together, McBride notes the overwhelming impact Will's had on Norwell's success.
He was an eighth grader when I got the job 4 years ago, and sure has been nice to have him here for my first 4 years. Just a great kid, a great leader, and obviously a great basketball player as well.
Geiger and the Knights will try to move to 5-0 on Friday night when they host DeKalb.